7 News with Kim Kerrigan, Randy Price, Harvey Leonard with weather, and Gene Vivanti with sports on the news station.
Since this is Halloween week, 7 News Reports is exploring the unexplainable. Tonight, a look at aliens.
Are they really visiting Earth, or are they just the product of some Earthlings' overexcited imaginations? Tonight, Christy Kim shares with us the story of one woman's encounter.
We've seen this image over and over in the movies, aliens from another planet. But for 31-year-old Karen Austin, the image is all too real. She says she's been abducted countless times.
My own mother wanted to think that I was crazy first. It was easier for her to believe that. It was easier for me to believe that.
It was 4 years ago this Boston native was living a normal life and engaged to be married when she says she was first abducted. Lying in bed one night, half asleep, she suddenly felt paralyzed. Then, she says, she was lifted out of bed by a beam of light and transported to an alien spacecraft.
The beginning aspects of the experience are very traumatizing, very scary.
Was this real or a bad dream? Dr. John Mack, a Pulitzer Prize-winning author and Harvard Medical School psychologist, has studied hundreds of experiencers, often under hypnosis, who say they have been abducted. At first, he was skeptical.
I immediately reacted, well, this has got to be some kind of new form of psychiatric illness.
Other medical experts think it could be sleep paralysis or the result of something called created memories during hypnosis. But after years of study, Dr. Mack says he has seen striking similarities in the experiencer's stories and is a believer now.
It might seem crazy, but this is what seems to be occurring.
Max says Karen's experience echoes that of hundreds of other abductees. On board the ship, she says she woke up surrounded by small androgynous creatures with large eyes. It was then that she says these beings actually spoke to her telepathically.
The messages that came to me is that our environment is very damaged, that we are ultimately going to destroy ourselves and the things we've created and destroy the planet that gives us life.
An alien message to save planet Earth? It may sound like science fiction, but after countless interviews with abductees, Dr. Mack is convinced aliens do exist. And despite their violent image on the silver screen, he says they come here not to hurt us, but to save us from ourselves.
What they communicate to us over and over and over again is, this planet is sacred. What I try to get across is, listen to it, take it seriously.
Christy Kim, 7 News.